Welcome back. You're watching Headlines Now. Well, Chennai is famous, or rather infamous, for its many potholes. But a bunch of IIT students have come up with vehicles that can actually sail through these potholes, and these vehicles are made of junk. Well, the theme this year being pit crossing machines.
The Junkyard Wars is almost a traditional event at the Shastras. Nearly 600 participants, 125 teams, an event that went over for almost 4 days. And at the end of it were 5 winners who are QSAT all the way from Cochin. Guys, first congratulations. Now, tell it to us in simple terms, what was the concept behind your design?
Basically, we tried to make it simple. Okay, so we mounted the bridge on the front side with two sliding pipes. We are able to change the size of these pipes, and the bridge goes to that side, and we mount the bridge on the back side.
You guys have won 15,000 rupees as cash reward. So what are you guys going to do?
Just give all our friends a treat.
Treat is on the cards. It looks like the treat is on the cards. What is commendable is that these guys are actually freshers who have beaten their seniors. The other 4 teams were seniors in their respective colleges. So quite a commendable job. Congratulations once again to you. But I'm not going to let them go without giving us a demo of it.
And the bridge is down. Now the tester. And the goal to be successful is to pull back.
Well, junk couldn't have been put to better use there. Well, on to some news from the India-Australia Border Gavaskar Test Series now. Well, Sachin Tendulkar was unlucky to have missed his century just by a whisker. He was dismissed for 98, who was caught leg before wicket by North. Well, India never recovered from the Master Blaster's dismissal. Wickets stumbled like a pack of cards as India went from 354 for the loss of 5 wickets to being completely bowled out for 405. Suresh Raina was the other star of the Indian innings, who was also unlucky to have been dismissed for 86. And Rahul Dravid wasted a golden opportunity of surpassing Sir Don Bradman's tally of 29 test hundreds and was out for 77. Australia will now resume their second innings tomorrow, with India trailing the Aussies by 23 runs. And with that, we wrap this bulletin. Coming up now is Ungal Sethi with Saudamani. Stay with us.